Put them hit records out. Everybody loves Eric Benét. Everybody.
What's up? All the women.
Eric, what brings you here tonight? Big charity event?
He just came out to support. He always
charity, man.
He always
for charity.
He's life driven.
He's life. He know about the cancer.
Who's your favorite boxer?
Oh, damn.
Floyd Mayweather. I answer for him.
Oh, shoot. Of all time? Shoot. I got to go with Ali, man.
Ali a bad man now.
All
right. So yes, Eric Benét, the one and only Eric Benét. There's only one.
You know any new songs coming out?
Yeah, man, I got a new label, Jordan House Records. We, you know, we're backed by BMG. We got Guapale. Her first single was number one most added last week. We got Calvin Richardson and climbing up the charts. So look, and of course myself, I'm doing another record on my label, Jordan House. So look out for that.
So Eric, if you had to walk Floyd Mayweather into the ring September 13 against Marcos Maidana, which of your songs do you pick to walk him into the ring with?
Oh, it had to be. It wouldn't definitely wouldn't be. Sometimes I cry. Let's see.
That'd be too sexy. Huh?
Yeah. It might have to be.
Come on.
Ride like the wind.
Yeah. All right, you guys. We gotta go.
Can we get a quick solo shot of Eric for the wire photographer?
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Eric.
Thank you.
All right. I thought I was just gonna like quietly walk up.
Hey, what's up with the owner?
How you doing, sir? How you doing? My pleasure.
Give him good.
All right, this is a nice situation you got. I'm gonna have to come back.
You know
come
everybody. How's that?
That's good. I know a few.
So there you have it. See your Eric Benét right here at the Watson Charity Event, Driven for Life. FaceRooterBoy.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.